contacts, and it wanted permission from the phone to get...
Yep, that's me. You're probably wondering how I ended up in this situation.